guys, I'm just showing you all the kid room that I'm trying to come up with. I have the crib up. I have this where I don't know what I'm gonna do with this yet as of right now. My son, as you can see, took some of the toys and did what he want with it. So I'm thinking about putting the toys in a box. And this is Wesley's day bed. You can see, because I'm putting him in the room with his twin sister and brother. And that's one of the bassinets that we kept for Wesley. I probably am going to buy another one. And this is going to be their closet. I still got a lot of work to do. I got a few things that's mine in here. So I'm going to fix that. The twins' bag that I'm about to start packing. Because it's about that time soon. Because twins come a little early. So just, you know, I want to be safe. Some of the twin stuff that I have, some of Wesley's clothes is in here now, but I'm going to organize that a lot better also. So, stay tuned, guys. We getting it together. We doing something. We trying to do something. And I have just, you know, that ultrasound pictures in the drawer. I don't know what I'm going to use that drawer for. Might just be like diapers and baby toiletries. And the bottom, I was gonna buy some dollar store shelf things and put them under there, because I figure, why throw it away when it's only a drawer or two that's broke, and I could kind of figure out a way to put it to use. And I think the twins is gonna share this crib for a while, maybe a few months, but I'm gonna keep them in the bassinets in my room for maybe 2 to 3 months until they get more comfortable to lay in their crib. But they say they can share one side for a few months until they outgrown it, and then I'm gonna have to buy a whole nother crib to put in here too, which I'll probably move West day bed in my room or my beauty room. Okay, that's what I got going on right now, guys. Okay, guys, I'm back trying to clean my kitchen a little bit. But basically, just wanted to show y'all my tummy. I'm 25 weeks, and I think, what, 4 days? On Sunday, I'll be 26 weeks. And I am really, as you can see, getting big. My babies are growing. They almost 2 pounds, y'all. Two. And basically, I know they probably gonna come before their due date, which is December 8th. I'm sure they'll be here by November. I'm really thinking October. By October, but we'll see, because premature babies do come early. So that's why I'm trying to be in a rush to get everything together and make sure everything is straight. So thank you all for staying tuned. I'm finna wrap this vlog up. Make sure you like, subscribe, all that good stuff. Keep me posted. If y'all have any opinions on anything, let me know some future videos, because I got a few videos in mind that I want to do soon. So keep me posted. Deuces.